Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you guys all had a one face day, and today is Thursday, March 16th, 2023, and as you see, the items have changed. But before I start the video, make sure you guys hit the smash like button. Ring the bell and to subscribe. And yeah, I guess without the way, let's get started. The new Raccoon City Survivor Bundle, aka the Resident Evil bundle, is finally here. Now, I'm pretty sure this may be dumb saying this. I've played the game at least on the VR variation, and I know it's Resident Evil. I don't know though, but just still, now this by itself 100% is worth buying if you're a fan of it. Like, to a certain point, I like the game. As I said, I have it on the VR, and I mean, I haven't played it in a good while. I'm like kind of stuck on a certain room, but I'm not gonna get into that. But like I've seen gameplay, like I've seen people play it, and I've kind of played it myself, at least on the VR. Resident Evil 4, I think it is. But this by itself looks really, really good. Personally, I'd say, I don't know. I was a bit surprised. I mean, I wouldn't say I was a bit surprised. Like, I kind of knew this because she is a character seen on the PS4 Resident Evil and all that. And, like, she is playable. But at first, I had a small feeling they would have, that one character that someone correct me in the comments or just whatever, really. Leon was protecting her in like some type of zombie mansion in one as in a Resident Evil 4 and in the VR variation I played, but I have no clue. Now, this by itself looks really good, but personally, here's what I would do. Personally, out from the two, I probably get Leon just because he looks better, I will admit. Plus, he's more like well known. Plus, his back bling is quite literally the way you hold more items in the game. I wouldn't say spoiler, but if you didn't know, now you know. And out from the two pickaxes, I'd probably say his combat knife. Now, the thing is that it's not similar, but I do kind of get some like Terminator pickaxe from this. And if you're confused why I say that, just like because like in the one Terminator set they were a knife and it was infamously sweaty. Now, it's not the same thing. It does have like some type of like dust effect, I do notice. But definitely I'd say this isn't that bad. This pickaxe isn't the best, but this is definitely worth buying. So I'd say this is really good, and I definitely suggest buying this. Either it's separately or just the bundle itself. Even though it's not cheap, it is worth buying. The Bright bundle's back. Now, this is pretty well known, just like from the whole like, whole like Bright Bomber thing. Now, I will admit, it is a 50-50 because because personally, I'd say the one item separately, like Bright Bomber, Rainbow Smasher, and the one Bright Blimp, isn't that bad. I will admit though, Bright Gunner, he's a bit of a weird skin in this set because it's not bad and it is kind of worth buying. But I don't know. Even though it's an interesting way on adding like a male skin, just to add like a male and female just in the Bright bundle. First, it was just her, and then I mean he is also well known, but not really that known. But just Bright Bomber, I don't know. I'd say just like buy it separately. The one race Royale bundles back now. Definitely, I'd say even though this is comboable, this is a 50-50. Pickaxe is a bit more worth buying here, but I don't know. It isn't that bad of a price, I will admit, but it's not that good. Business up front is back. Now, definitely, I'd say this is one of the more better Icon series because, for one, it is one of the, I wouldn't say little amount, but like kind of little amount of synced emotes. This by itself looks better, and like just in general, I definitely say this is more worth buying out from the two. Now the other two, I will admit, there is a 50-50 in between them. This one got a bit annoying because I kept seeing like a weird trend with this one. This one is just a bit weird, but still, I wouldn't say it's that bad. The Galaxy Pack is back. Now, even though this will make you stick like a sore thumb, I wouldn't say it's that bad. It's like comparable with like any Galaxy type of item in a way. I'd say personally, if you don't really want to buy the skin, but if you want to buy something personally, I'd go with the glider pickaxe and maybe the wrap because it's a bit confusing on how the wrap isn't included with the bundle. But the wrap looks actually really good for a galaxy wrap, to a galaxy wrap. Now, like I'm not saying anything bad, but still. But this bundle still here. I'm not sure how long this will stay, so get it when you can. The Awake Rider is back. Now this is a rare one, I will say. It does look interesting, but it's a 50-50. It's a 50-50. Slurpentine is back. Now I would say this is good. This is kind of one of the more better Slurp series skins. Besides from the one in Chapter 2, Season 1, that one Battle Pass skin, I like forgot. And one plus that one Slurp pack, I also forgot what that is called. Advanced Math is back. Now, interesting emote. It's a weird concept in a way. Music's kind of catchy though. Can't hear it, but still. Workout is back. 50-50 as well. I wouldn't say it's bad. Music is decent, but the emote, it is rare though. Same thing for the other emote. Shanty for the squad is back. Now this is an interesting case because this is synced and this is traversal, and I'm not sure if you gotta interact and push X or something, but I think you have to have the emote to actually make this synced. I don't know. That's just what I remember from back then. Deep Dab is back. Now, I wouldn't say it's a good variation. It's not the best, and it's definitely one of the worst. It's a 50-50, though. This is still here. This may leave soon. This came last item shop, which I found out this is not new. This isn't new. Hang on, I want to check. Okay, no. But yeah, that's all for this video. Make sure you guys hit the smash like button, ring bell, and to subscribe. Now, honestly, this item shop is actually really good. The new Resident Evil bundle is interesting, and I will admit, this does look worth buying. And I don't know, I do kind of want to get this. Obviously, I can't, but still, like, I kind of wish I could. But this by itself looks really good. Personally, I'd say, as I said, Leon's combat knife and just Leon himself. I would say she is decent. He's just more well known. Plus, his back bling is better, I will say. The one back bling for her, I think it may be another item in the game. I didn't really play that game. The first real Resident Evil game I played was on the one VR, so, well, yeah. Now the other items down below is actually pretty good, and decent amount is worth buying, and some of it isn't the best, but most of it is actually pretty good. So yeah, I'd say item shop is really good, and it's probably one of the more better ones we have gotten. But yeah, I guess without the way, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day.